With breaking news tonight, Walter Mondale has died. He served as vice president for President Jimmy Carter. He also went against Ronald Reagan for the presidency in 1984, a campaign that went downhill after he told voters to expect a tax increase if he won. Former President Carter released this statement tonight saying, in part, he was an invaluable partner and an able servant of the people of Minnesota, the United States, and the world. Walter Mondale was 93 years old.